Hey everyone, I'm Vikram Salunke and welcome to the x86 assembly course. Now let's look at the functions. The function is a group of statements that together performs a task. So every C program has at least one function, main function. Function declaration tells the compiler about function's name, its return type and its parameters. So function definition provides the actual body of a function. Okay, now let's see function in the program. Okay, so this is my C program. So first we are including the hash include stdioh dot file to include all the functions from stdioh header file. After that we'll directly go to the main. Always start reading the program from the main. Here we are defining the three variable num1, num2 and total. After that, we're printing on a screen, that is enter the number 1, then user will enter number 1, num1, and it will be stored in a num1, right, which we have declared here. After that, we are printing on a screen, enter the num2, and we are saving the value entered by the user into the num2. After that, we are using total equals add num1 comma num2. Okay, so the total is third variable, which is saving the total of a number 1 and number 2. So let's look at what is this add. So in the upper section we can see here is a one function called integer add integer num1 num2, right? So we are defining a function here known as a add. So its data type is integer. It has a two parameter, integer num1, integer num2, right? So main is passing the num1 and num2 to the add function. Okay, so we have to define its parameter here, the both parameters of a data type int. Open curly bracket means this function's body will start here. This function is adding num1 and num2 and is returning. So where is returning? It's returning it to the total. So the total variable will now get the addition of num1 and num2, and what we are doing, we are printing the total onto the screen. And we are exiting the program by placing the return value 0. Okay, so now we'll run this program. First we'll put the breakpoint here. First we'll build the program. Program has been successfully built. Now we'll run the program by clicking start debugging. Okay, so the program is asking for the num1, let's enter 10, num2, let's enter 20. That means we are getting the total of two numbers. Okay, now let's see this program in a slide once again and let's understand line by line. So the first line is as usual hash include stdioh, which is telling the compiler to include the stdioh files before going to actual compilation. After that, integer main, that means main function where program execution will begin, and opening curly bracket will tell the compiler that main program's body has started. After that, we are defining the three integer variables. We are asking for num1 using printf command. So using the scanf function, we are saving the input entered by the user into the num1 variable. And we have used %d because num1 is integer. The next line is printf enter num2. So we are asking for num2. After that, we are getting the input from the user and storing it in a num2 variable, %d, because num2 is an integer. Now we are calling function add. We are passing execution to add. We are passing num1 and num2 as an argument to function add. We are storing the return value into the variable total. So the next line is integer add. That means we are declaring the function add, and we are declaring num1 and num2 as that function's parameter, and we are using integer add. That means the add function will return integer value. So the next line is return num1 plus num2 and close bracket. We are adding num1 plus num2 and the returning the result of addition to the main function. Okay, so we are printing the total on a screen. The next line is return 0. That means we are terminating the main function and returning the value 0. And the main program's body has been ended here. So this is all I have planned for this video. If you have any doubts, any questions, you can mail me on vikram@vmaskers.com or you can tweet me at vikramsalunke20. Thank you.